just to get into a little detail, the ease of maintenance of these V12 600 Mercury Verados. You can see they installed this hood. Now the maintenance happens first at 200 hours compared to the 100 hours that we're used to, and you don't have to touch this entire cowling until you hit 1,000 hours. So you have the ins and outs of your fluids, you have your oil, etc. down there. You can actually service this boat without having to haul it out of the water, which is incredibly comfortable. They actually integrated the steering component into the outboard itself, so it really cleans up this whole transom area, and they actually put the transom installation reversed back aft to be able to open it up even more. So these are installed 27 inches on center, so the spaces that they take up are slightly more than a V8 300. Now one of the most innovative parts of this new 600 horsepower outboard is that the outboard itself is stationary, and you have a steerable gear case underneath that rotates 30 degrees in either direction when you're actually navigating the boat. And the outermost engines on a triple or quad engine setup go as far as 45 degrees. So you combine that with the dual prop system that they have down there in that gear case, tremendous amount of torque. You're now not moving the entire engine, so you don't have shift of weight like you do on some of the other ones that we've seen in the past. Incredibly smooth, a lot of power with low RPM, and just incredibly impressive how much power you have back here, and you can have a conversation 2 feet in front of these engines. They're incredibly quiet, super smooth. They have 2-gear automatic transmission, which is something incredible when you're getting into a boat like this 50 footer on, and just all around workhorses.